looks like they're getting the vehicle pulled out right now. There are two vehicles in there. They found a foot, just a lady's foot. Now they're trying to find the body it was attached to.
I'm going to take all of the seats.